And what do you, when you look back at your career, what do you see as kind of the highlights of your career?
That's an interesting one, actually. Highlights of my career. I think they're probably the more personal things, like the personal breakthroughs that I experienced. So maybe going into things feeling like I can't, with a sort of negative self-belief of, well, I don't think I can do this, and then actually coming out of the side and being like, oh, I could actually do that. I think those were the things that feel more memorable than something like selling our business, which of course was an amazing achievement, but somehow maybe the things where that feel a little more personal, a little bit more where you're more vulnerable perhaps, maybe those were a bit more memorable for me.
I think it's interesting that you use the word achievement when talking about selling a business. Now, of course, you're an unusual guest because I know quite a lot about you, but I think it's interesting wording. Equally, you're an unusual guest because you've heard me talk a lot about this concept of luck, and how important I think it is. But when you say achievement, how do you frame that when it comes to, say, selling the company that we built together? How do you see it as an achievement?
I suppose it feels like a validation of a lot of time. I wanted to say hard work. I think maybe that's, I mean, I guess it was a lot of hard work. But I suppose, yeah, it feels like a real validation of time and commitment that you've put into something. And I suppose it's validation that you've done something right. But yeah, I think my initial thing that came to mind was like, yeah, validation of my hard work. But actually, I don't think that's necessarily true because it wasn't down to my hard work necessarily. So yeah, that's an interesting one to think about, actually.